SFTEC Automotive Training Tech Tip.
The cold cranking amps of a battery is located on the top of the battery. So you see right here it says cold cranking amps at 0 850. So if we were to test this battery, we would test this battery at 1/2 the cold cranking amps for 15 seconds. So we would test this battery at 425 amps, and we would expect the battery to stay above 9.6 volts at 70 Fahrenheit for 15 seconds. If it did, the battery would be good. If it did not, the battery would be bad.